And I remember waiting, because The Office was not a good bet. First of all, the British show was so edgy and like bleak and quiet. There was no music. Like, it was a really unglamorous environment. And but it was very like cool. And then the American version didn't even have that advantage because it was so lame to do an American remake that like we had no one on our side. There were people saying it'll never work on American TV, and people saying like, how fucking dare they try to ruin The Office? So no one really thought it would be good. I knew the pilot we made. I thought it was very good. I thought the staff was good, but I remember Googling The Office pickup and going on the IMDb message boards and like 100 times a day probably. And you know, some of the comments were like, great, they're gonna bring it on American TV, they have a laugh track, it's gonna fail right away. And I was like, oh no, we're gonna fail. And I was like, wait, this guy doesn't know anything. I was there. I wrote some of the lines, I'm in it. Like, I know way more than these people. And yet still I was like, yeah, they might know. Yeah, because you just get obsessed.
Yeah.
But I was wondering what your favorite character and your favorite episode of The Office were.
My favorite character, I'll name two, because the first one I feel you don't get cred for saying. But Michael Scott's my favorite character. And my favorite Simpsons character is Homer Simpson. And my favorite Sopranos character was Tony Soprano. I think people overlook the lead character often to show how deep they are into the show. But there was nobody like Michael Scott. When he grills his foot on a George Foreman grill and walks in to his office explaining that he's handicapped, no other character could have done that. No other actor could have done that. So Michael's my favorite character. But if we're choosing like who has your heart, like as a side character, Toby Flenderson is my favorite. Every time he's on screen, I just beam. I'm like, Toby, I love Toby. He's so real and so funny and such great timing. And my favorite episode, to call back what I just said, is The Injury. Because that is the episode where he grills his foot on a Foreman grill. It happened early in the show's run. Mindy Kaling wrote it. We were all sort of young and trying the stuff out. And this incredibly, the original title of the episode was My Grilled Foot. And it was such a silly thing to spend half an hour of television on.
You burned your foot on a Foreman grill.
I enjoy having breakfast in bed. I like waking up to the smell of bacon, sue me. And since I don't have a butler, I have to do it myself.
And yet the actors made it feel like what really happened that day in their office. And the end result was something that I thought was very funny, but also, you know, there was a tangent where I'm with my favorite side character, Toby, outside the bathroom where Michael is moaning and groaning and I'm eating string cheese. And just for a few seconds, talk about like the way we eat string cheese. And then there's a big sound, you know, just that little tangent. All these things in this episode felt like we couldn't believe we were getting away with it. And the cast was so good that it worked. So that was, that remains my favorite episode, but I love so many.